morning. We thank God for blessing this morning. We're going to have our evangelists up in less than 60 seconds here. Because, as I said, I want him to come and do what he has to do and get him some rest. And then go ahead and get on the road. And evangelist Bobby Bryant leaped in my spirit. And he'll never leap out. I don't even know how to put words to you.
I'm your brother by another brother.
That's it right there. We're going to put it right there. He is my brother. I mean, this brother has been in our home and sat and ministered and talked and put his feet up and relaxed. And
hallelujah.
He's been a blessing to my life. We share the evangelistic spirit, the evangelism call. If he's still on the road doing what God has called him to do, and I love him with my dear heart. And while he's up, or before he sits down, you take a few minutes of the blessed prayers that you have, and you pray strength in his physical body. You pray for the offerings that he receives to travel to put gas in food, that God will stretch the dollars. Stretch the dollars for him, okay? And that God will continue to give him help.
Yes.
Brothers and sisters, I love you, and I want you to greet Evangelist Bobby Bryant by saying, God bless you.
God bless you.
Evangelist.
Yeah.
Stand in the house.
that the first church in the Frigidaire is on its way out. He's not coming back after the chosen frozen. He's coming back after a church that's on fire. Somebody shout hallelujah. You go some places and it seems as though that old time praise and worship is the pain. Shout. Bible said, Romans chapter 12, present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto God. Hallelujah. We praise Him with our lips and we praise Him with our hands, but many times we hold back when we're asked to give the Lord a leap offering. But the Bible said in Luke 6:23, in that day that you're being tested, in that day that you're being tried, in that day that you're going through the biggest trial that you've ever gone through, the Bible said, leap for joy.
Somebody said, but preacher, don't you know that the Bible said in Romans
you ain't seen nothing yet.
Yeah.
churches and I look around and I see there's an element missing in the church. Somebody said, what is it, preacher? It's the shout of the saints of God. It's the shout of the saints of God. Somebody shout hallelujah. The church at large, the average church, they've lost their shout, they've lost their praise, they've lost the anointing. Nobody's moving in the spirit, nobody's getting saved. They've taken the altars out of the church. It's time to get the shout back in the church. It's time to get the praise back in the church.
Thank you.
Pentecostal folks ought to be shouting. Somebody shout hallelujah. Something, come down something to shout about. Somebody shout hallelujah. Everybody stand back to your feet. And let's clap our hands and shout on the top one more time.
But we was dancing for the devil then, but we're gonna dance for God today. That's Praise on younger ladies, I want you and Elder Dixon to walk the basket. By faith, my ladies. You come to do your duty, and then God's going to honor you in doing that. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Did not we hear a preach word today? The evangelist Mark Bryan preaching this church today. He's preaching this church today. He preached the word in this church today. Thank you, Jesus. We have our offering. We're going to have our dismissal. All souls, you bless my soul. Behind the veil and worship with him. And just worship with him for a few